How to set the time and date on your ALT1-C. Firstly, to set the time, pull the crown out 2 clicks and rotate it anti-clockwise until you reach the desired time. To set the date, pull the crown out 1 click, then rotate it clockwise until you reach the desired date. To avoid any rather nasty damages to your mechanism, do avoid changing the date in ungentlemanly hours, and always remember to push the crown back in when you're done.